Hasanovic. Oh, and Chuka, and he's onside. France really caught cold at the start of this second half. And Davor Šuker steps in. I think it was Turan playing him onside. Šuker steps in for his fifth goal of the World Cup finals. Dallier caught by Turan. Turan! What a way to hit back! It was Boban who thought he had time that he didn't have. It was Djorkaeff who slipped it through. And Lilian Thuram, a villain at one end, is a hero at the other. Thuram again! Well, can you believe it? He's never scored for France before tonight. And now he's got two in a little over 20 minutes. And our France heading for the World Cup final.